friends, as I said before, Sal and Mandy Zane, lovely though they are, the explosion transformed not only themselves, but the physical properties of their bodies as well. They are able to withstand great amounts of pain, great amounts of temperature, and it did give them a surprising modicum of grace and dexterity. Once again, my friends, I give you the Zane Twins.
Oh, my God.